Good morning. Three ordinances recently took effect. One of them requires businesses that serve alcohol to close by midnight. Bar owners, strip club owners especially, are asking the city council to reverse course and to repeal that law. Businesses could face fines for not closing by midnight. There are four strip clubs in the south suburb. Owners say they did their best business between 11 p.m. and about 5 a.m. One owner says her club drew up to 600 people on a Friday or Saturday night. The club owners accuse Harvey's mayor of trying to run them out of town. They're also complaining about a new lengthy process to renew their liquor licenses, which used to essentially be an automatic renewal process. Some clubs have not been able to reopen because of it. Mayor Christopher Clark has stated he is trying to change Harvey's image, to clean up Harvey and to improve public safety. The club owners showed up at the last city council meeting. Two of the owners are already suing over the liquor license issues. Others are considering joining in.
You said one of the reasons was because of the violence. It's still people getting shot at 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock in the afternoon in a taco stand. That has nothing to do with clubs. That has nothing to do with the liquor.
Now, some aldermen are apparently reconsidering their stances on this issue. One alderman says that the city needs the tax revenue from these strip club owners. There is a special Harvey City Council meeting about this issue, and it is set to begin at 1. In Harvey, Judy Wang, WGN News.